highly educated TV actors. Karan Patel. Karan Patel did his graduation from Mumbai University and later attended London School of Arts for higher education. Mohsin Khan. This TV actor has done diploma in electronics engineering. Mohsin has also completed his degree in management. Nakuul Mehta. This Ishqbaaz actor did his master's degree in business management. Rashid. Diya Aur Bati Hum actor Anas holds his master's degree in psychology. Karan V Grover. Handsome actor Karan is a chemical engineer in real life. Namik Paul. This handsome actor completed his studies from USA. He also worked as a journalist in NDTV. Zain Imam. Zain did his schooling from DPS Noida and completed his bachelor's in computer application. This actor also did MBA from the Amity University. Varun Kapoor. This actor holds an engineering degree in electronics from the prestigious Sihagarh College of Engineering. Aham Sharma. Starless Manmarzia actor Aham is an engineer and did his engineering from Indore. Param Singh. Sadahak actor Param Singh got his MBA degree from London and he also did another graduation course in finance. Vikram Singh Chauhan. Vikram did his graduation in law from abroad. This actor holds his master's degree also in law from London. Gunjan Utreja. Madhubala actor Gunjan holds two post-graduation degrees, one in mass communication and the other one in theatre arts. Harshad Arora. This handsome actor holds a mathematical science degree from Delhi University. He also did a course in advertising and public relations. Siddharth Arora. Na Boli Tum Na Maine Kuch Kaha actor Siddharth has an MBA degree from Banaras Hindu University. Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.